to be very honest, I feel proud of them because we had a slight emotions like from yesterday's game, but we managed it to counter back for today's game, and then I think we really put our efforts on, and then I think we can do better. So it's a milestone for us to step up from games to game, and then hopefully we can do better in the next two games. We gotta bounce back. We gotta let go whatever that happened. It's like a ball. It's rolling back and forth. So we gotta move forward. That's how we come back stronger from our mental strength. Okay, so the plans. It's nothing to lose. We gotta win. We're gonna try our best to win the game, and then hopefully my team can get a very good speedy recovery, so that we all can bounce back for tomorrow's game.